Yo, you ever seen him?
The window?
Nah.
But you see us, man.
In a forgotten corner of the Bronx.
You stay away from the window's place.
Whatever, man. I'll go up there.
Something hidden is about to be found.
A lot of aspiring authors talked about writing the great 20th century novel. William Forrester did it. This was the only one he chose to write.
Someone legendary.
Mr. Forrester was unavailable for comment. Yeah, I bet he was.
Is about to be discovered.
Have you seen my son's backpack?
And something extraordinary is about to take place.
I was wondering, maybe I could bring you some more of my writing.
Bolt the door. If you're coming in.
That's you, isn't it?
If I ask you not to say anything to anybody.
And if I ask you to keep helping me with my writing?
There'll be no questions about me or why there was only one book.
The question concerning your most recent work isn't whether it's good.
Punch the keys!
It's whether it's too good.
Yes! You're the man now, dog!
This holiday season.
You don't think he wrote it?
God, he's a basketball player. From the Bronx.
Find your passion.
There's a question in your writing suggesting what is it you wish to do with your life?
Find your courage.
It's a melancholy truth that even
great men have poor relations.
Dickens.
Do you know what people are most afraid of?
You will hear the beat of a horse's.
Kipling.
What they don't understand.
Come on, Professor.
Get out.
And find out.
You let me take it on this one because you're too scared to walk out the door and do something for somebody else.
What you're made of. Columbia Pictures presents.
My name is William Forrester. I'm not one up there.
Academy Award winner Sean Connery.
They got some contest at school with this writing thing. You ever enter one of those?
Once.
Did you win?
Of course I won.
Like money or something?
The Pulitzer.
Finding Forrester.